Okay, let's see, where are we? I have 7? Why do I have 7? Why do I have 3 of these? Oh, I got them from the camp, okay. yeah. New camp. Man. Alright, I need to. Need to see if someone built some roads.
Unable to process order. Unable to process order. Please stand by until the problem can be rectified.
Oh, hi. Sam Bridges, I presume. Sorry about that. The system seems to be on the fritz. One of the packages wasn't processed properly and got left out of the order. It says here the client is fragile herself. Someone double tagged it so the system couldn't tell whether it's for Fragile Express or Bridges. Anywho, really sorry for the holdup and careful. The contents are fragile. It's okay.
That's obviously a trap, isn't it? Small thermonuclear weapon. I should have guns, man. Can't be none of those. Bullet gun, yes, dude. 114, okay. Okay, they are delivering fucking finally. They have not built this one. Where's the... Where it is? Wait, that was me, right? Yeah. I did put all of that. With the Kairos, okay. Let's go add first that there. And as I return, I can go to the engineer. Like, gather all of his resources, go here, get the chip, get all of these guys, steal all their things. Okay. The third one, where's the fragile? What's a fucking fix? What is going on? Do I have thermonuclear weapon? Can I just drop the weapon here? I don't know what's going on. What the fuck? I don't care if it's outside. Fuck off. On the right. Where's the marker? It's up in the skies, okay? Oh, for fuck's sake, with this save system, what the fuck? First, the only way to save is fucking opening. Bitch! Give me the bomb. I'm taking it into the BT's territory. Let's see if the mission will simply fail or and will require me to load back. I'm still not out.
It says here the client is fragile herself. Careful.
Oh, nice.
Area destroyed in explosion.
Oh no, bullshit. I expected it, you know, to return me back to
the before I took the order.
Beginning scan.
That would have been so fucking cool, right? It simply returns me back and you start all over again. Some time bullshit lapse or whatever. Well, that was disappointing.
Nee.
What if I bring the bomb and put it into a mule box? Yeah, this is the crater, right, from it, so basically... Oh, there's...
Fuck!
I'll add the crystals last. I should not get away from the truck from the bomb, guys, or it will blow up. I need around 300, 400 more. Thank you.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
You don't need to ping me, I'm coming to you. Did you really fucking hit me? Let's just pick up what we need. We don't take everything on the foot bike.
Right, like, it does not matter, I can just go now. I got what I needed. Yeah, you can ping all you want. People have added to it. Oh, that is not too much. I think I have the metal. I don't think I have some. Oh, someone left the truck. I was wondering what that is. I have, yes. Three. Fucking three. I need 105 of these and 500. I'll take that. Well, this will be my pastime rebuilding roads.
Fragile. Where's she at, anyway?
Fuck with me! And the bridge I ever built is not built anymore, is it? It's not.
Clean bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Begin the step. Have a pleasant journey. Keep on keeping on.
Like, fine, I'll just go and deliver this bullshit. Oh, I fucking hate when I have to be fucking conditioned. Like this.
Hi, Sam Bridges, I presume.
It says here the client is fragile herself. Careful, the contents are fragile.
Fragile. Son of a bitch, it was him.
What are you talking about?
The package I picked up for you, the one from Lake Knot.
Hold on, I wasn't expecting any package.
He said Fragile herself was the client. The system was down, so some Bridges delivery guy had to hand it over in person.
Who?
Look, the point is, it was Higgs.
Come on, I need to see it now.
Run.
Get rid of it. Take it down to the crater next to South Knot. It's a tar pit, damn near bottomless. If we chuck it in there, we just might have a chance.
I'm still pissed I lost my fucking bridge, road.
Alright, Sam. I've added the location of the crater lake to your map. Get the nuke there ASAP and dispose of it. Begin. Have a pleasant journey. Keep on keeping on.
Question. Yeah, I don't have the time to worry about them right now. If this fucking eats my truck, swear to God I'm done. Not because of the truck, but because I have a shit ton of metal. And I do have some ceramics in. Let's say that did succeed.
Jesus, that was close. You saved the city and everyone in it. I love a lot more than I ever did.
Maybe there's no way of saving Middle Knot. But South Knot's still here. Because of me. And you.
By the time I realized what Higgs was planning, the nuke was already at the city gates. I followed the delivery truck and somehow managed to carry the bomb to safety. But Higgs had been on to me from the start. He caught me red-handed outside the gates, nuke still cradled in my arms like a child.
Thank you.
As punishment, he strips me down to nothing. And then he makes it rain.
That's not down to nothing. Fuck you. She's a liar.
Listen up, Fragile. I got a proposition for you. Do you want to live out your days as damaged goods? Or would you rather take damage for the goods?
Get to the point.
All right. If all you want is to save yourself, you just have to jump. However, if you want to see this altruistic streak of yours through, then you'll have to carry my nuke to the bottomless pit and toss it in. Oh, sure, you'll be the city's savior. But you will have to walk naked through Timefall to do it. Trade a lot of your time for a little bit of the city's? Hell, seems like a fair exchange to me.
Is I don't much care for my face. That's why I hide it. Oh, but you... Ooh, you just love yours, don't you? I bet Daddy was real proud. Oh. Don't worry. I won't mess it up. See, I want your face to be a kind of testament.
Why did you do it? Why did you betray me?
Because I found someone who completes me. Someone who doesn't need me to wear a mask. Oh. Word to the wise. Even if you do save South Knot, you'll always be the nut job who blew up Middle Knot. Oh, and that pretty face of yours will always be remembered as the face of a terrorist. They'll never stop hunting you. Believe me, I know. Well, they can slap a sticker on you, but you're still gonna break in transit.
Ooh. Ooh.
So, what's it gonna be?
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy.
Well, good luck with that.
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. Because I'm fragile, but I'm not that fragile.
She's still not stripped down to nothing. I refuse this.
Lies.
Oh, there's her butt. Okay. There's her upper boob. Okay. Oh, come on. She barely got 10 meters away.
Sam, that choice I made, I've regretted it ever since. All I had to do was jump, and I could have saved myself.
But instead, you saved a city.
more than that. You gave people hope.
Well, now there's only one person left for me to save. I'm gonna make Hicks regret he ever crossed me.
By killing him?
Can't. He's way more powerful now than he was before.
But you can.
You could take him. You could. But promise me. Promise me you'll leave him alive. There's something I want to ask him to his face.
I didn't think you were capable of torture.
I'm now. And I want to know why he betrayed me. Do you want it? Sam. Don't forget about the supply run to South Knot City.
Alright, fuck that guy's pizza.
Outstanding, Sam. Now let's get your cargo to South Knot City.
Fuck you too.
Put those people on the network.
Let's go take that metal. Go back up. I can actually go here and put everything. I have nothing there. Oh, I took everything, but I should go and take the cargos. Yes, yes. Took everything from there. I'll go pick that up. There's more here. Okay, I'll go pick that up. And then go build this.